Allison here, your longevity advocate. Today I'd like to tell you a story about my growing up. I had an idyllic childhood. Every summer, 11 grandchildren would get together, sometimes even 17, and we would have so much fun playing and running around, going to the beach, climbing mountains. There were younger kids and there were older, and I always wanted to hang around with the older kids. So I had to prove myself. I had to prove to my parents that I could climb the mountain just like they could. I had to prove that I could swim if I was going to the beach and not going to have to be on shore being babysat. There were so many things that I just had to compete with. And I took that competition with me into my working life. And you know something? I've realized over time that we don't need competition. Competition is a contraction. We compete as if our life depended on it. And that's just not the reality. When we want to, all we have to do, if we find ourselves in a phase of competition, is just look at creation. Embrace creation, because creation expands, opens us up to the beautiful, wonderful forces of the universe. So this is something that I think is really important. Creativity versus competition. Competition ages you. It brings scarcity. It's a lack sense. It's coming from a feeling of fear, and it takes everything inside of you and withers it. Whereas creativity expands you, it opens you to abundance, and it takes every cell of your body and lifts its vibration in a way that gives you joy and enhances your longevity. So I'd like you to think about that. If you're going through your day and you find yourself feeling a sense of competition or envying somebody else their success or whatever it might be, I'd like you to just think about creativity instead. Go deep inside and find your creative forces. Don't begrudge anybody their success. Instead, feel that sense of joy. Feel that sense of abundance. Know that everything is there for everyone. And take that and bring it right into your body. That will enhance your longevity. That will help you create the quality of life you want. So on that note, I'm wishing you the most wonderful possible day. Don't forget to watch more of my videos as we playfully embrace longevity now.